One person is in the hospital and another is facing charges after a shooting inside a Walmart. Police say it started as an altercation at the front of the store. Police arrested 30-year-old Keith Terrell of Chicago. Police were called to the Walmart on Markland Street this afternoon just before 3. The shooting was part of an altercation that got physical in front of the store. Police say this was an isolated incident and not an active shooter situation.